at this rate, I can't watch this one bit. Unbelievable violence between these two teams. Big elbow on the top of the head. As Harry Mack is trying to get some separation, trying to get away. But the cage, you can't get out of the cage. Jagged Edge and Dany Alley going back and forth. Jagged Edge busts it open now as well. These two teams are destroying each other. Ricky Nugent now! Paddle with an elbow right to the top of the head. And again, on Nugent. Oh, fucking fire from Steel Platinum.
Ricky Nugent just sitting there. Nobody is flying right now. They will make it flat in the rope.
We're going to pick up Pandora, Vega, the Supernatural. Climbing up to the top. Ricky Nugent trying to get a hold of Steve Patton, trying to play that over with Dean and Monet, Dean stops the chip there to Pandora, and Dean on that ass. Ricky Nugent put a Patton in that cage. And Patton is done. He's safe. Patton is down. Patton is down. Oh, revelation. Dean on that first question. That's pretty natural. Oh, this is getting ready.
Here comes
Chip Dany coming in. Taking a shot for that revelation. Joining the party over here on the left.
Chip Dany, Johnny Dany in the corner.
By the revelation. Oh, and the nails across the back. But the jagged edge strike there. Bodies are flying everywhere. Referees are just waiting for a submission. That's what they're watching for. I'm trying to hear the outside. But right now, everyone's just taking a shot. And whoever's closest.
And all these men with so much time for anybody to quit at any moment.
Only tied up in the road for a jagged edge. Going to count. And that boot right on top of the skull.
Get it, Chip!
I'm running out of breath, this is amazing! Now, Chip Dany's playing with the Nugent. Dany,